I've now been on products for the last 2 months, 7 weeks, and I lost 15, 20 pounds. I've actually, the body fat's melted off of me. I'm down to my college wrestling weight, which I haven't been down there for over 15 years. I'm at 149 pounds now, maintaining that. My energy is skyrocketed. All the injuries I've had with my joints, knees, surgery, shoulder surgery, pain is gone. It is life-changing. So we have our hands on something huge. And I want to introduce you to the guy I first heard about it from, David Taylor. Like I said, 2018 world champion. He is a heavy favorite, guys, for the 2020 Olympics. And, you know, what I know about David, he's very meticulous about what he puts in his body. As a world champion, he's been offered by a lot of companies to say, hey, I don't care if you take this stuff, David. Just tell people you do, and we'll pay you money. And he's very authentic. He wouldn't do it because he didn't want to mislead people. But that, this is what got my attention. He's taking the product, so I said, hey, I'm going to take a look. I gave David a call. And David Taylor, go ahead and share your story, how this came about.
Thanks, Ty. I just recently joined this company, and I heard from my strength conditioning coach, Sam Calavita. And I think one thing that drew me this more than anything else was just I'm very product-oriented, and I want to help people live a healthier lifestyle. So I have a very strict regimen of what I follow, trying to prepare myself to be the best in the world. And constantly I look at products and I see them filled with all kinds of horrible things that I just can't consciously tell someone that I think that they should take, because I wouldn't take it myself. So when I looked across and I realized these are products that I can implement into my daily routine and I can implement and help people live a healthier lifestyle, to me that seemed like an awesome opportunity. So I'm just super thankful to be involved. I'm really thankful to have a great team and support system like what you're hearing today, and I'm all in.